All right, let's do a walkabout about this bin. This particular bin is an outdoor kitchen. It's a 24-foot grain bin with a barrel roof. I mortised in my timber cuts, and I do all of my work with a chainsaw. I don't do it the way people typically do, so we don't have any funny looking end grains. This is all just chainsaw work. I did use a miter saw for the knee braces. The knee braces are actually pretty much just ornamental. They do a little bit in serving a purpose. This is the first time I've actually come in to this design, which I've done before, and actually cut that arch out. That's the first time I've done that. I mount posts on the ground because I like them up off the concrete, so no water is wicking up the timbers. Now these knee braces, they do not go all the way up to the ceiling for a reason, because they don't work on a radius that way. If you go all the way to the ceiling, then it ends up creating like a 3-inch gap between the wall, and it just looks silly. So we do them short. You got the bevel cut at the top so it sits in flat, closes that gap a little bit better. Now this particular bin, when I showed up, they wanted me to kind of do what I thought would work good with the fireplace and everything that they're gonna put in here. So when I built the roof, I put the access lid over here where I thought the fireplace was gonna go, because they are putting a masonry fireplace right here. Now they wanted to see that access lid from their house. So I ended up jacking it up, sitting it on dollies, and spun it 180 degrees. Now, when it comes to these timbers, I ended up doing a 612 pitch on the top of them because it bevels up to the ceiling. Anyway, somebody said, well, why'd you put that post there on the access? Well, that's where it landed. That's how it ended up. These bins do not weight bear on the roof. They weight bear on the wall panel. Anyway, this bin is not done yet. When I come back, they're gonna have a masonry fireplace put up right there that's actually gonna sit on the outside of the building. Chimney will go up behind it. And then there's gonna be a bar here, comes over there, and a bar over here. And I'm gonna do a transforming bar to where they can move a counter into the middle of the bin, then they can tuck it away into the bar.